Okay, I'm going for my 15 hatchets. These survivors actually brought a really good map for me. So I need 15 hatchets. That's also why I'm running an infantry belt to get two more hatchets, two extra hatchets. And got decreased cooldown. Hi. You're not gonna drop that, are you? Very nice start. There is a flashlight in this game, so I actually should have probably been a bit more cautious there. I forgot how fun cooldown is to use, that's actually nice. Oh, they're on that gen, okay. You gonna run for the pallet? Probably thinks I have light on now. Oh, good dodge, good dodge. That wasn't as good. Did I? Good. I didn't know you had a flashlight. Oh wow, I was actually looking now. That's incredible. Oh wow.
Bruh.
Okay, see ya. I don't think they should have gotten that flashlight save. But they did. Like that. I go for random hatchets, maybe. They're out of Whisper's range, so I'm gonna guess. Please? That feels bad. Going in for safe, maybe? But it were.
Nope.
Good dodge, good dodge. This general is a good player. Just making distance now. Where's... Oh, they actually ran to the fire truck. Do it again. Oh my god, lovely, bro. That's what I like to see. Amazing. This gen. She's not dropping this. Oh, shit. a bit amphibious. Window.
Whoa!
Okay, I actually lost them.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Really good flick there, Moonlock. Like, you know that I shouldn't have hit on her screen. But we're not gonna complain about that, are we? It's a good shot. That's all we care about. Wait, did I hear something? Yeah, I did. I tried to snipe you through that. You're on the other side of the wall. Wrong fit. Dead target. Yeah. Good thing she knows I have 7 hatchets, that's why she dropped it. Because, she thought I was out of hatchets. I would have done the same as you. It's not. If you're not counting like the hatchets, it's hard to tell. And at the same time, like, I never threw like 7 at her. I only used like 3 or 4. But well done. Well, it's kind of obvious, but so well done. Yeah, you're not dodging that. No, I'm just gonna use it. Oh my!
Yes, sir.
Wow. I'm actually surprising myself. That's really fucking good. Terrible. Let's reload. Yep, I actually hit the third one because they committed. Does that mean that David was on there, or was I just like... What does that mean? I think he's here. Maybe he's not. I don't know where he is. Really don't know. Oh, the asset. Guess I tunneled. I think I saw the David here. I did.
Whoa!
She might have unbreakable, but I need this far hook. Let's see if she unbreakables. Thanks again for bringing Blood Lodge. That is amazing. That is every Huntress player's dream. Actually got 4 gems on, which isn't too bad. That's a GG there. Pretty well played. Oh yeah, I forgot about the challenge actually. Very nice.